how not to take care of your geocache. Hello everyone. Today is adventure is to show everyone how not to take care of their geocache that they maintain. I have a few myself, and one of them in particular is in pretty bad shape from what I understand. So I'm going to take you down there today, and we're going to go and basically take a look at it. And if I need to pull it on offline, we'll go ahead and get it pulled offline and think about getting a new one set up for later on this spring. So let's go on down and see first if I can find it, and then go through it and see what it looks like. Okay, we're down here where I have it hidden at, and the noise that you hear in the background is the waterfalls. They are quite aggressive today, but I will show you more of that here real soon after we get done with this geocache. Now, it's been a while since I've been down here, but I want to just see if I can walk up to it and find it and see what kind of shape it is. And I believe it's up here. Here it is. It was even closed tight, and with all the rain that we've had, this is not a good thing. So we'll come up here to this table real quick and see what kind of condition it is in. Well, what do you think? This is a way of how not to take care of your geocache. Not much of a log sheet left. Just basic rust and junk. Somebody did leave a square nail. I'll put that one in the next one. So we'll take this home, throw it away, and I'll come up with a plan for a new one next time. But now, let's go over here. This is the top of our local waterfalls that we have here. They're quite aggressive right now because of all the rain we've had. We've had close to nearly 20 inches of rain here in the past 3 to 4 weeks. So the water itself is quite high, quite aggressive. So let's get you some close-up pictures of it and sit back and enjoy. I mean, it's one of the nice things about living in the area that I do is that we're so close to these waterfalls. Summertime can be a problem. Wintertime, when they're this aggressive, it's just beautiful. It's incredible. So we'll be right back with you. Thank you. there you have it. You see how not to take care of a geocache. Definitely not a good way to take care of a geocache. And you've seen some very angry waterfalls. So for now, that's going to take care of it all, and we'll look forward to seeing you next time. If you like it, press the like button. If you want to make a comment, please do so. Looking forward to reading all of your comments. So until next time, see ya!